Okay. So,
the next thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to do an eye test on you. So we're just going to get that going. First thing I want to test is just how your eyes react to light. I do, once again, do want to apologize for the noise in the background. We have an AC unit in because the facility isn't working anymore. The AC is not working, and we won't be getting one in until like a couple weeks from now. And I'm not trying to be hot, and you're not trying to be hot. So we just got done doing your face exam, your skin. We checked all that out. And now we're going to start on your eyes. So first thing, I just want you to look straight, look at my nose, you're going to the wall behind me, my forehead, wherever feels comfortable for you. All I want to do right now is just, first I'm just going to look into your eyes, and then I'm going to shine this flashlight into your eyes and kind of see how your pupils react and how things look on your end when the light reacts, when your eyes react to the light. So as of right now, I'm just going to look at your eyes so I can see anything with the naked eye first, and then we'll go with the light, okay? So I don't see any issues regularly with your eyes. Okay, so just doing... Sorry, that was machine turning off from... Anyways, that was machine. For another patient that we had before you came in. I'm shocked it turned off now though, but I apologize. The nurse's internet turned off. That's cool. So let's see. Okay, so. Flashlight is getting quite a little bright, but what we're gonna do is just, I'm gonna shine a light into your eyes, see how your pupil reacts to it, and just get all that going, okay? So, just like I said, look at my nose, walk behind me, something that kind of catches your eye that's within eye level, and then I'll give you instructions of what to do in a little bit, but as of right now, I just want to look at your eyes with the light and see how that looks. So here we go.
now we're going to look at the light again, and then I'm just going to tell you what to do. But just like I said, my nose on the wall, okay? Okay, so first thing I want you to do is look up. This good. What color is this? Good. Okay. What color is this? Perfect. And what color is this? So just hold still for me, and I just want to look here. To measure how far apart the inner of your corner eyes are, so just hold still. I'm just gonna use this. do your eye chart. Okay, so I just want you to cover your left eye first. And I'm going to point one of these. I want you to tell me what letter you see first. And then we'll go from there, okay? All right, so what's this? Good. And this? Good. How about that? Good. And this? Good. How about that? Okay, good, good. And this? Perfect. Okay, now cover your right eye. And what is this? Good. And this? Okay, now with that eye still covered, I want you to read me this chart as far down as you can go, okay? Okay, now cover the left one. Now go ahead and you can rest your eyes for a second. You can close them. By all means, go ahead. Just look around, but just kind of rest your eyes for the moment. And yeah. The last thing we're going to do is we're going to do to test your eye movement. I'm going to shine the tip of this light and I just want you to follow with your eyes. I'm just going to move it around. If it leaves your field of vision, don't worry. When you see the light again, follow it, okay? So you're ready? Let me know if, when it leaves your field of vision. Good. Back here. Good. Okay. Back here. Now, let me know when it comes into your field of vision. Based off the information I have received thus far, I'm going to have to go based off your other tests of your eye tests from previous paperwork, and then, but from what I'm seeing right now, all is good. I do know that, in fact, according to what I have here, it states that one of the other optometrists told you that they recommend you receiving glasses. And according to the notes, they said that you denied them. That's fine. And it seems right now, based on what I have here, it seems that the option is still open if you would like to receive some glasses. We can get that paperwork taken care of. I can send in your prescription for your eyes and stuff. Do you have any questions on that? So, when it comes to getting glasses and stuff, based on your tests, it's not dire. If you want to get them, you most definitely can. There was some slight vision issues, but it wasn't anything that was deemed red flag. It was just kind of like noted. It will be posted in our notes. So if something happens when your vision starts to degress or you start seeing problems, we have noted it on our end that we are watching it. And if anything does pop up for you, you can inform us on it. But at this current moment in time, the option is still on the table for you. You can choose to deny it if you want to, or you can accept it, but it's up to you. If you want to deny it now and then call in 2 weeks, we can definitely have the receptionist pull up your file, get that information for you, give it to me, and I can still send that paperwork out for you if that is something you would like. We can even do is I can have the receptionist call you in 2 weeks as well and inform you about the offer, let you know exactly what's going on, and if you choose or if you choose not to, do it. Also, I would like for to see you in about another 6 or 7 months from now, just to do another eye test, just make sure everything is good. But you can place an appointment with the receptionist up front at the desk. They'll be more than happy to assist you with that. Besides all the information that I received, that I've given you, is there any other questions you have for me? Yes, so if you start to receive any discomfort, if anything starts to hurt or whatever the case may be, please come here immediately and we will try to see what's going on with you. I don't see any problems at this current moment with your eyes. Everything seems to be pretty good. But like I said, if you find any concerns, don't hesitate to call us. And we can push you in for an emergency view if need be. But outside of all of that, everything has been good based on what I can see of your eyes. Of course. Of course, you're welcome. Okay, any other questions for you today? Or any other questions for me today? It's been a long day. Okay. Okay, good. Well, then I am going to end the session. You are free to go. Please visit the receptionist up front, and they'll be more than willing to assist you with setting up your next appointment, okay? And then also make sure that they're also gonna check with you with email, phone number, address, so all the same, and all that stuff, okay? Perfect, all right, well, it was great seeing you, great eyes, and hopefully I don't see you anytime soon, but I'm looking forward to seeing you in about 6 or 7 months. All right then, well, I'm gonna go and take your time getting yourself together, and you have yourself a good night. All right, I'll see you.